At very high speeds, vehicle aerodynamics become incredibly important to victory. As a race car moves faster and faster, more power is required to push through the wall of air. By driving close behind a lead car, a following driver can stay out of turbulent or dirty air, reducing aerodynamic drag and making it easier to maintain or even increase their speed as they prepare to pass. Experience the draft with all cars moving together when the race begins. Remember to use your HUD indicators to help be more aware of the cars around you. The high speeds around this oval are going to push your car's aerodynamics to the limit. Draft an opponent to get to the front of the pack, then choose your moment to pass. Their next race will be at Sonoma Raceway, carved into Sonoma wine country in 1968.
Sonoma is a beautiful and amazing racetrack for the Cup cars. It's a very difficult track for the Cup cars because it's a narrow racetrack. And it's probably the right size for all the superbike racing that takes place. And then you put our big Cup cars out on the track and there's just not a lot of room.